Alright, so back again, and as you can see from the title, we have actually managed to get to 100 subscribers, and as per the last video, I will come to all that stuff at the end, that appreciation, but for now, we're going to jump in the video, because a lot of people might not even be here for the 100 subs, but I am very grateful for it. I'll talk more about that at the end, and yet today, we are doing a tournament progression, kind of similar to the one I did before for the 50, but except it's kind of different, so it's basically not the same at all. I don't know why I even said that, but we go through a bronze, a silver, a gold, a plat, a diamond, and the champ tournament, and we see how many attempts it takes us to win it. So the plan is I'm going to film and clip the first attempt of each tournament and put it into the video, and then any other attempts I won't film, or what will film is the ending bit of me winning the tournament, and I'll say how many attempts it took me then, because otherwise the video is going to be like 5 hours, because the chances of me winning champ tournament are very, very fucking low, so that's going to take a long time. This video is probably not going to be out for a long time, so fuck knows how many subs I'm going to have by the time I film the outro. I'd love to see, but all I'm saying about this video, I don't want to spoil too much, all I'm saying, it's not what you expect. It's not going to be what you're expecting. It's very different to what you think is going to happen. So let's get into the bronze tournament. I've actually got an account for that, so let's get into that now. Alright, so as you can see, we are on the bronze account now. I'll show you that on bronze quickly. There we go, bronze 1, div 1 in 1v1, so you can't get any lower than that. Let's try and join this tournament. I know it's a fucking absolute state of these tournaments at the moment. Everyone's been saying in my tournament videos about how they can't connect. The same is happening to me right now. I've been trying for 10 minutes to get into the fucking tournament, and it's saying check in, and in a few moments it will say tournament full. So I'm hoping that I can get into the bronze second chance tournament and hope that works. But until now, I've got to sit and watch this fucking screen over and over again.
Nope.
Oh, is there any fucking danger, Epic Games? Any danger whatsoever let me in this fucking tournament? Okay, second chance is live. We're going to try a second chance. I hope you're getting luck with this. I mean, it's just a fucking gamble at this point. I mean, I'd like to know who actually gets in the tournaments. I genuinely like to know, because every time I've tried, I tried yesterday as well to get in the champ tournament, and I couldn't fucking do it. And it seems to be no matter what rank you are, it just fucks up. Like, I'll be sitting here, it'll be on this screen for about 4 minutes, 5 minutes, and it will say tournament's full. I guarantee you that will happen. I'll come back to this when it says tournament full. Huh? Okay, right, so we're in. We've actually made it in. It was loading for fucking 5 minutes, but we made it in. So I'll be interested to see what happens now. I'm hoping it's a bronze tournament, because obviously I ranked in bronze. It's got to be the bronze tournament, right? With a full. So let's wait for the brackets to load and we'll come back then. Okay, so as you can see, we now have 3 seconds until the brackets load, and I fucking beg this does not fuck up and give me an infinite loading screen or anything stupid, and I hope we can finally get this bronze tournament done, because I can't tell you how much I've tried to get this to fucking work. So let's see how we get on in the first game. Okay, so we finally managed to get into the game. I've never been so happy to see a sight of the tournament, but here we go. So a bronze tournament, surely nothing can go wrong. Surely this is an easy win. I'm going about winning every tournament. If that's going to happen or not, I don't know, but if we go about winning every tournament, surely bronze one's a good play to start. I say this is the bronze tournament, I hope it's the bronze tournament. See, there's no confirming that until I see the rank come up. So we have to wait for that. That's a nice little goal, by the way. The way I see it, the quicker we can get this done, the better the video will be. Because we won't have a lot of footage of just bronze. But it's got to be done, we've got to win every tournament, so this is the first one. I've forgotten how funny bronze is, how you see a ball bouncing and I guarantee half the lobby will fucking miss it. That's just what bronze is. Okay, now it's 4-0 anyway, so I'm going to try and style him a little bit. Now we know you're going to win this first game, which we should do anyway. We'll try and not miss the ball like that. That was fucking awful. I can't lie, I've never been a one for freestyling. I'm pretty shit, like you'll see when I try and style them. and I fuck it up constantly. I've never been one of the like flashy mechanics. I've been quite a simple shithouse player is pretty much the way to describe me. I guess it's a bit of a community work going on as well. I'm getting bronze to win their first tournament, you know. Some people would never win a tournament before, so I'm kind of helping them to do that, I suppose, at the expense of the other three who's getting battered by someone who should never be in fucking bronze. I really didn't want to score that. I was trying to set myself up for something, and I just scored. That's really not one way to do, but I'm going to try and see the game out now, because it does get quite tedious. It does make the video really long if you're winning 7-0 in every fucking bronze game. Well, that's one gone. One rage quit already. I wonder how many rage quits you'll get in the course of these lower ranked tournaments when people get frustrated that they're playing against someone who should never be in the fucking rank themselves. What the fuck are you doing, bronze, mate? Honestly, what went through your head there? Really? I don't want to score anymore, Dominic. Stop fucking scoring, mate. Okay, so you've only got 7 seconds left now. Hopefully, I don't score again. And that'll be the first game done. We try, actually, let's just get another goal here just to see it off. Fuck it, we might as well. So we won 9-1 in the first game. And hopefully all the games won't be like this, because it'll take a very long time. Alright, so if I don't win in terms of goals and fucking assists and shit, I'll be very, very disappointed in myself, because it hasn't updated yet, but I'm top on the goals by a long way. I got 6 in the first game, so there's no way I should be not coming top in that. Alright, so the second game we're in now. Let's hope everyone readies up quickly. Don't have the same case as last game. There we go. Right, second game now. Someone's doing fucking spins in the air, which is never a good sign. Let's hope there's not a fucking smurf in this game. So let's see how we get on in this one. Okay, so I kind of want to make sure we just win, because at the moment it's not looking convincing. I'm pretty sure that guy was doing spins at the start of the game. He's like a gold or something. He's not a bronze, you can tell, but he's not amazing. I was kind of worried he'd be like a diamond and I'd end up just botting it or something ridiculous, but we're actually struggling a bit to score, and our teammates are looking very suspect defensively, so I'm trying to do both at the same time so we don't throw it away like this. I mean, look, they're out of me as well, but fucking hell, we need to focus. There we go, nice little goal from our teammate. So we're going to win this now, aren't we? We're not going to fucking lose to the bronze team. Okay, interesting. Just bash into your own net, mate. Yeah, I'm not surprised. Dominic, mate, you're really starting to get my fucking tits with this OMG. Yeah, I just need to make sure we're actually going to win. We're comfortable now. We can go back to styling them a bit. That was quite nice. I know it's bronze defence, but it was still quite nice. Dominic, shut the fuck up, please. Like, please. Okay, well that helps us out a lot is what I was trying to say. Makes the games a bit quicker, because obviously we are dragging this on a lot. But we have another 3 goals, and hopefully we can easily piss this tournament, as we should, being a champion of bronze tournament. Okay, so we're now in the quarterfinals, and one of their teammates is missing. So this is interesting. I also got a friend request from Dominic, by the way. He obviously loves me a lot. Oh, we have a Season 1 Bronze Tournament winner here. Fucking hell, we know we're messing with a good player here, mate. Fuck me. Okay, then, let's get into the quarterfinal. This is the last one-off game that we have. This is very awkward to deal with that boost, but I can deal with it. No challenge whatsoever. Cheers, teammate. Thank you so much. Teammates love to bump me. I know that's just a bronze thing where they don't have the awareness, but they just love to fucking drive into you. Is that going to go in? Yeah, we might as well score that. Might as well. Okay, I'm just going to score that. I'm not taking that. Like, I'm not taking a piss. If he does that, I've got to score. Dominic loves a fucking wow, doesn't he? He loves a wow.
What in fuck's name are you doing?
I'm just going to score, yeah. I tried to do something. This is what I'm saying. I tried to do something fancy. I'm really just not got the fucking bottle in me to do it. I'm just going to stop. I need to stick to my fucking back post rotations. Just score again. You might as well. I really just want to batter the fucking bronze gold leaderboard. I don't know why I'm so determined to do that. I really just want to end up with like 30 goals. I think that'd be jokes. The tournament leaderboards at the end, and you just see me at the top with fucking 48 goals. Okay, a forfeit, another quick game. We'll take them any day. So we're now in the semi-finals. We start to get best of three. So it's only four more games until we've won the bronze tournament. Hopefully this won't bore you too much, and we'll get into the good ones soon, I promise. Okay, so straight into the semi-final lobby. So again, we're waiting for one of their teammates to join. I don't know why it keeps doing this, but best of three now, so we can't take the piss. Let's just get it done and get past bronze and get into silver as soon as we can. Okay, any danger of the game starting at all? We were sitting here for about a minute and a half now, and the third guy still hasn't joined. Usually what that means is going to end up being a 3v2, which is going to be absolutely pointless because we're just going to fucking batter him even more than I would in a 3v3. So yeah, no sign of their teammates, it will be a 3v2. I hope they're just going to forfeit quickly so we can actually get this done. I mean, fuck me. Never thought we'd end up trying to beat bronzes in a 3v2, but here we are, and this should not be any problem at all. Right, so I've learned pretty quickly that this NJR guy is not a bronze. I don't know what rank he is, but he's not a bronze for sure. So this is going to be quite interesting. It might not be as easy as I thought it would be. I have to be on my A game to beat this guy because he looks semi-decent. He looks like a kind of, I don't know, he looks like a diamond or maybe even a champ. I mean, he's quite quick with his movement, so we'll see. Anyway, to describe this game, it's just a 1v1 with fucking obstacles. That's all this is. Literally, his teammate in the way and my two teammates getting away for him. That's literally all this game is going to be. But there was always a danger of this because there's probably people doing the same thing as me who kind of want to win every tournament kind of thing. So it's probably always going to be a danger of this. It's probably going to happen a lot more in the higher ranks as well, I reckon. Okay, I'll just fucking, I'm taking my, okay, I need to focus. Dominic's not helping me either. Right, so the third guy's just joined and I don't know how that's happened, but he's now in the game, so he's now 1v1. We have two, unless this guy's good as well, we don't know yet. But this guy, yeah, I've got a feeling this kid's a champ. I mean, fuck me. I mean, I'm really gonna have to focus now to beat this kid. You know, honestly, I'm not too sure what this kid's gaining out of doing this. Like, unless he's doing it the same with Savita, fair enough. But what is he gaining out of playing in the bronze tournament? I'm doing this for a reason. He's doing it just for fucking, what, like, enjoyment? Is there enjoyment in this? Like, that was a nice little read. We got a score here. Yeah, right, okay, we're back in it. Come on, we can turn this around. Fuck me. Fuck me. No, Dominic. Dominic. Dominic! Right, we managed to send NJR. We got another goal here. Come on, we've got 57 seconds to bring this back. In the day, this guy's good. Like, and he's decent. I mean, can you stop fucking bumping me, teammates? It's not going to help anything if you do that. As I was saying, this guy is good, he's decent obviously, but he's not that great. I'm pretty sure he's just a diamond, so it's anything, nothing we can't handle.
What?
Oh, teammate, fuck's sake, man. I'm literally getting blocked off by my own team. I'm basically trying to 1v1 this kid. I'm getting blocked off by my own team. This isn't gonna work, like, it's not gonna fucking work. So this is the first game basically gone, so we're gonna have to bring it back in the second game and hopefully we can fucking turn this round. Right, well, that's the first game done. Unfortunately, we lost because they had a fucking kid doing the same thing as me, but he's not better than me, I'm telling you now. He's probably a diamond, high diamond. I say diamond three. But at least you've got a leeway in the fact we've got another game to come. So hopefully we can turn this round and not fucking not win the poxy fucking bronze tournament. Right, this isn't gonna happen. This isn't gonna happen. I'm just literally getting fucked over by my own team. Oh my days, come on, man. What are you doing? For real, like, I get your bronze, you don't really know what's going on, but come on. So you can realise there's something, just, that guy is a lot better than the rest of the team, and you just need to let me 1v1 him. Look at him. I'm literally, I'm playing a 1v5 right now. I'm full on playing a 1v5. Oh my days, bro. Fucking hell.
Fight!
Look at, bro, they're not helping. They're literally going against me. My own team is playing against me. I'm getting the whole game, I'm being bumped. They're taking the ball off me. They're taking my boost away from me. What am I meant to do? Is that a 1v5? It's straight up a 1v5. Oh my fucking, oh my days. I'm honestly losing my head. I'm fucking losing my head. because this is so jarring to know that it's so easy to win, but my own team are fucking me over. My own team aren't helping me. Got a goal back. This is the same situation as last game. It was 2-0 down. I believe if my team stay out of my way, I can win this game for us. Come on. Yes, we fucking hell. He was right behind me the entire time trying to demo me. We're back even now. We're back like it was at the start of the game. We can do this, I guarantee. Nice. Yes, we can. I told you, he's not that great. I can beat him in a 1v1. Ever since my teammates have stopped bumping me, we're fucking winning. And Dominic's back to spam a nice shot again. Oh no, they've all missed it. Go on. Yes. No. Oh, I thought I was in. Miguel. Can we score here? What is going on? Someone just score, man. Dominic. Yes, Dominic. The fucking legend himself has scored. Huh? Yeah, we got there. Get the rebound. Get the rebound, team. Oh, fuck. Right, it's only one goal in it now. Got a bit unlucky there, but I mean, look at that score. Fucking hell. Oh no, what a done. What a save, Dominic. No. Dominic, do something. What the fuck's happening? How have we got away? Where's NJR? What's he doing? Deal with it, team. What the fuck are you doing? Oh my days, come on. Fuck me. We have got away with that. Jesus Christ. Fucking hell. Thank God we won that second game. We can now win this last game. We're in the final. I guarantee we can beat them. Okay then. The last game. The last fucking game of the semi-final. I didn't think we'd get to this, but here we are. So, let's hope we can win this. I mean, we can win this, 100%. I mean, look, we won them up already. It's easily winning, but I've got to let NJR just give me the ball. Now I can just counter-attack. I've worked him out. What is happening? What the fuck is going on, bruv? Honestly, I didn't have any control of my car for about 10 seconds there. I was getting bumped continuously. Fuck's sake, I've just done exactly what I said I shouldn't do. And they scored. Fuck, man. I'm doing exactly what he was doing to me. I'm just giving him the ball and he's counter-attacking against bronzes. He's never going to fail, is he? Nice. Nice adjustment there because he pinged off kind of weird off him. Defend this from him. What's he got? What's he got? Nothing. He's really not amazing. I thought he was at first, but he's not. And I've been bumped. This is not going to end well. It's not going to end well. Oh, fuck off, man. As if that's just fucking happened. I am tired of this. If I don't win, I'll be so pissed. I'm honestly going to be fuming. Everyone missed it. And I was trying to recover and just end up flipping into the fucking ball. We're back in the game. Oh my God. Oh my fucking God. What the fuck? Please, dear God. Please, 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 please. Yes, come on. Got a minute seven. I'm believing in this team. I can't believe this. I honestly can't believe this. We just fucking lost the fucking bronze tournament. I am fucking done with this already. I can't believe we lost this cunt as well. He was terrible. And I just bottled it. Well, I didn't really bottle it. I was getting fucking bumped continuously. We're not giving it a moment's rest. Not one. And now we've lost to the bronze tournament. Is there even any point in doing the rest of this? Is there honestly even the point in doing the rest of this? We've lost in the easiest tournament. I'm going to do the rest of them, but I hope the rest of them are not fucking like that. Because I swear to God, that is absolute banter that I've just lost the fucking bronze tournament. Okay, so we... No, I wanted to show everyone that I actually did win it. This was the second attempt. And, strange enough, we had two people, as you can see there. That's the banner we were looking for. It's strange, we had two people on our team the whole time. So, not only did it make it harder, not really, but... Do you know what I mean? It took so long for it to load, because every game was waiting 3 minutes, and every game was waiting 10 seconds at the start for it to try and find a player. But we won the bronze on our second attempt, thank God. We absolutely battered everything. Like, our teammate was a spectator. That's what our teammate was, a spectator. And we just absolutely carried the shit out of him. But I'm glad that I finally won. I just want to see the stats quickly. Look at that, 35 goals. That's an average of like fucking 7 per round. So That's that then, let's go on to silver. Okay, so we're now just loading to the silver tournament. So this is an issue that I've now discovered, in that I've learned about the tournament MMR, and I know a lot of people have been asking me that in my tournament videos comments about how this all works, the ranks. So I've discovered that you have to keep winning the rank below's tournament, and it kind of acts like divisions. You rank up for each game you win in the tournament. So I had to go and win, as you can see, another bronze tournament to get into silver tournaments. So I'm then going to have to do the same after this silver tournament, whatever the result is, well, whenever I win it, to get into the gold ones as well. So it's going to be an issue, but now we've got to wait 3 minutes. Don't know why it's a new thing they've introduced, but now we've got to wait 3 minutes for the bracket to generate, then we'll get into the silver tournament. Okay, so having waited two and whatever minutes for this game to start, on top of the 3 minutes for the brackets to start, we are now finally about to start the first game of hopefully the silver tournament. So there's a lot of ifs and probabilities we've got to rely on here. So let's hope that this actually goes to plan and we can actually win the silver tournament first try. Okay, we got the first goal. I'm just going to try and make these kids forfeit, really. Get this done quickly. Oh, interesting. I'm actually still mad, by the way. I played the bronze tournament like 2 days ago. This video, I'm actually still mad that I lost first time, because how am I losing? Albeit it was a smurf, he wasn't great at all, man. And it's gonna piss me off the fact I didn't win it first time. Okay, so we actually got, you can tell the difference in the rank, to be fair. It's weird, like only silver and bronze, but the difference in quality is quite big. Like, people would consistently hit the ball in silver compared to bronze where they wouldn't. And one of them's left, I didn't even realise. One of them's actually, so it's 3v1. Please, dear God, mate, just leave. Like, what are you doing? Shut you're pissing me off, mate. Fuck's sake, I didn't mean to score. I'm just trying to fucking hit it to the corner. What I'm gonna do now is I'm just gonna try and run it out. Even if we score, I won't clip it. I'll just finish off the end of the game. Okay, so we won the first game. Ended up being 15-1. I mean, why I even kept scoring, I don't know. It's just, the other kids kept scoring, I just thought it'd be jokes again. If I end up the tournament with like 40 goals, I think it'd be quite funny. But we're getting to the second round now, and hopefully we can win that as well. Again, in the second game, and we had the whole team doing weird spins and fancy mechanic aerial stuff, so I'm worried that this is going to be a smurf team. We have to wait and see. Okay, we got the first goal. It doesn't seem like there's any smurfs in their team. I probably should have scored here, but at least we scored. Okay, we'll take that. Probably one of the luckiest goals I've seen. But to be fair, I was quite worried to come into this tournament because I've been really ill today and I thought I'd be dog shit. And I thought we might get done by a smurf, but obviously there's still a long way to go, so hopefully we won't. What the fuck? Try a hard mode smiling imp. I don't know what that means. I really don't, mate. You're going to have to explain that one. As I said, I'm not including all the goals because we included all the goals in the bronze tournament and we probably shouldn't have. And it's probably going to drag the video out, but I'll just include little bits just to show kind of the highlights of the game, but I won't include everything. I'll kind of just skip to the semi-finals and finals, the more important games. I mean, I just scored and I don't think this guy's very happy with what's going on. I mean, what the fuck is that? Like, that's just pure rage. I'll stay in defence as his rocket past dude is arse. I don't know who he's talking about. And I don't understand why he's calling other people. Oh, for fuck's sake, teammate. We can still come back, we've got 3 minutes. This guy is quite optimistic and he's kind of spamming the chat, as you can see. But nah, you ain't coming back, mate. Don't want nobody quitting. I want them to quit. I wish they did quit. Okay, I had to put that in because that is probably the worst goal in the history of fucking silver rank. I mean, what the fuck is this? Look at it. State of it. And it's crawling over the line. I'm so cocking shit. What is wrong with this kid, by the way? Like, I don't understand. I don't even know what to say. I really don't. Smurf account for 20, bruv. Also, I did hear the tiebreakers come up. We scored that many goals. The tiebreakers come up. The game's taken more than fucking 9 minutes. I mean, wow. Okay, so thank God that game's done. All I've learned from that is that Silvers have some serious anger issues, and I should never be scared of people who do flips in the pre-game lobby again. Okay, so now it's the quarter-final. It looks like they haven't got a third team member. I looked at their previous games and one of them had zero score, so I'm assuming that they've only got two, like I had the other day in the bronze sort, and that actually ended up winning. So we're going to have to wait the full 2 minutes again for this to start, but we'll get into it as soon as we can. Okay, so the game's finally started, and they have got two players. This will be interesting to see how this goes. Hopefully, we don't have another case of the bronze tournament, of which they have a Smurf. It doesn't look like they do by the looks of that. I mean, thanks, teammate. There's no need to bump me. I'm trying to go for 50 goals in this tournament. I'm on 20 at the moment. 50's the aim. And it'd be quite funny, people seeing leaderboards even on 50. There's another one, and as per usual, we can now just skip to the end of the game because there's absolutely no doubt we're going to win this game. These kids are not Smurfs, they're just Silvers, so we can easily piss them. Okay, well, they forfeited early, which is good. I mean, the game gets cut a lot shorter, we can get it done quicker. Another 4 goals, they're on 24 goals now in 3 games, which is pretty good. As you have seen, you haven't seen, but this is definitely a silver tournament, as you can see, which means my theory about the tournament MMI is right. So looks like we're going to be playing a lot more silver tournaments after this one as well to get into gold, but hopefully we can win this one first time, as we should be really. The bronze one was a one-off game where we should have won but we didn't, so let's hope that this guy who's on 13 goals isn't a Smurf like me, because that's usually the sign of a Smurf. They have a lot of goals. So let's see how we get on in the semi-final. Okay, so the first game in semi-final now then. And these guys actually are a party. So they might actually be coordinated and they might be a pain in the ass to play against, but I doubt it. We're just going to be normal Silvers. Okay, so we're 2 minutes in and we haven't scored yet. One of them doesn't seem like a silver, he's like a gold or a plat maybe. But he's, again, nothing to worry about, like. He's not as good as the guy who beat us in the bronze tournament. He's like a plat. So we get an easy win. And we just cannot score. This is what keeps happening. We just keep hitting the post or some shit. Most annoying thing as well about these lower ranks, how your teammates just constantly bump you. They have no awareness or appreciation for you at all. And it's really, really frustrating. We're just trying to... Look, I mean, for fuck's sake, man. I'm just trying to play. I can easily piss these. They just let me play. I don't know why they just get in the way all the time. Finally, fucking hell, 57 seconds to go, we finally scored. I mean, at least it's going to be a quicker game. That's the only positive I can take from this. The fact that I can't score against Silvers is quite worrying. Team, no. Team, come on. Team. Fuck's sake, team. What are you doing, man? I really don't want to... Oh, for fuck's sake, we're actually drawing. We're genuinely drawing to these fucking idiots. That's silver. This is what I despise. It should be piss easy. For some reason we can't score. Our teammates are being spastics. They're just bumping me all the time. It's the thing we don't need to worry about is the fact that these are so easily winnable. Like, it's not even like he's close like he was with the guy in the bronze one. It's so easy winnable, but I can't believe it's gone to overtime. I really can't.
You serious?
Are you fucking taking the piss? Oh my days. We fully lost the silvers. They weren't even a smurf in the team. Our teammate just bats it into his own. Nah, come on. I swear to God. I actually swear to God. If we lose this silver tournament, I am not. This video's not coming out. I swear to God. I'm just rage quitting the whole thing. Are you fucking. Bro! Oh my days. I'm going to lose my mind. I'm actually going to lose my mind. You know how frustrating it is losing? Genuinely losing to silvers. Like, for real, it's so annoying. Just because my teammates are getting the fucking way. What the fuck, man? Please just go in. This is so frustrating. We cannot score. We can't fucking score. Thank Christ, man. We're genuinely struggling. Not like in terms of ability. Like, I'm playing shit struggling. We're struggling to win this game. Because my teammates are sabotaging me again. It's carbon copy the fucking bronze tournament. See, they don't have a smurf. They don't have a good player. They've got one who should be probably, I'd say, gold. But all the rest are silvers. And our teammates are just fucking me over. Again, it's played a 1v5 against 5 silvers. And that's not easy. Okay, look, it's so easy to win this game. This is why it's frustrating me so much. I just need to relax. And now we're winning as well. I can just take my time. And let them just give me opportunities by their mistakes. If I get bumped one more time like that for my teammate, I'm actually going to forfeit. I don't give a fuck. I'm going to forfeit. It's so annoying. They're so dumb. They don't understand that I'm so much better. Oh my days. They understand that I'm so much better than them. They can't just let me play. They have to keep fucking trying to go for the ball and try and take it off me. They don't understand why. Okay, so thank God we actually won that one. So now we're in the last game in semi-final. I can't believe we're genuinely not battering these kids. Like, it's genuinely embarrassing that we're not actually smacking these kids. Look, 10 shots. That just sums it up. 10 shots and 2 goals. I just can't score and my teammates are getting the fucking way. Oh my days. Oh my days. What the fuck is this stupid fucking team doing? What are they doing? I don't believe that. Fucking hell. I can't put the ball in the goal for some reason in this game. The semi-final, I just cannot put the ball in the goal. That's how easy it is. It's so simple. I don't know why I'm struggling. I really don't. Another easy goal. Look, I'm finally trying to get the hang of it now. God, it's a no goal. Brilliant. But we should easily win this now. There we go, finally. Just hope they forfeit now, because this is definitely one. And I'm hoping that guy, who's probably going to play in the final, because he's on the other side of the tournament, I'm hoping he's not a smurf, because I'm not playing well enough to fucking beat him. Because this game is finally nearly over. And as you can see, we won 6-1 in the end. So, into the final we go, and hopefully we don't bottle the the final even. And we can actually win the silver tournament first try, as we should be doing. And we shouldn't be fucking struggling whatsoever with this. But let's see how we get on the final, and hopefully we can win. Because just looking at this, the two teams that are playing before in the semi-final, they've both got 2 players. So whoever we're playing in the final will have 2 players. But it looks like they've both got a player who shouldn't be in that fucking rank. I mean, look at that, fucking 9 saves by one of them. But it does look like they've both got a player, that Yarin and that ANL Lolo on each side, who seem to be the kind of person who's like me on my team. So that'd be interesting to see what they're like in the final. We'll see how we get on when it fucking eventually loads. Okay, so we're finally in the final, and as I saw in the tournament screen, we have 2 players, so we're going to have to wait 2 minutes again. But we'll get into it very soon, and this is the final now. So hopefully we can fucking win and get the silver one down out of the way. Looks like we're about to not be able to score then. We just need to miss every fucking time we shoot. I don't know what's wrong with me. I just can't put it in the goal. It's so easy. All I've got to do is hit it relatively high. And I know silvers can't really deal with it. I don't know what's wrong with me. There we go. Look how easy that is. That was so bad in terms of dribbling, and it fucking worked. That's how easy it is. That should go in as well. Yeah, I can confirm this Yaren kid isn't very good. He's probably a gold, I'd say. If that, I'm going to be surprised if he's a silver. And another goal, and that should see off the first game then. There's no way they're coming back. They're not good enough to outplay me, unfortunately. Let's hope they forfeit soon. And this is definitely a win of the silver tournament first try. There's no case of a NJR from the bronze tournament here. And another goal. Well, this is getting really easy now. I don't know why they're still not forfeiting, because they must know there's no way of winning. I mean, come on. I'm just going to stop scoring now. In fact, I might just cut to the end of the game, because it's just going to be this constantly. Oh, that's the first one done then. First game. Took fucking ages. We won 12-0 in the end. I scored 10 goals. And this is obviously going to be really easy from here. So let's hope that they leave pretty soon. I don't think it's going to be any sign of them doing that, to be fair. They just stayed the whole game. So I'll come back at the end of the final and I'll talk to you then. Yeah, so here's the second game of the final. I just want to say, if there's any good goals, I'll clip them. I'll try and score some fancy shit. But you know what I'm like with that. You saw what I was like at the bronze fucking tournament with fancy shit. I am not one for fancy shit, so let's wait and see how as I just proved there. Let's wait and see if I can get anything, and if not, I'll see you at the end of the final, because we're going to win this. I have absolutely no doubt in my mind. If I want to win it, we can. So see you at the end. Okay, so here we go then. We won 4-2. So I was trying fancy shit and obviously giving more space to counter-attack when I missed the ball doing fancy shit. As you can see, there was no clips there, so I didn't fucking do anything as per you expected. But we did win in the first attempt, which is good, which is what it should be. And there's the banner we wanted. So we can now equip that. And there's our trophy. So I'm glad that's happened, and I'm glad we got past silver, and next will be gold. So let's get into that right now. Okay, so we're in the gold tournament now. And thankfully, I don't think we had to play another silver tournament. I can't actually remember. No, we had to play one more silver tournament. We did. We had to play another silver tournament to get into the gold tournaments. We are now in them now, obviously. So here we are. Hopefully we'll get started soon if the game would ready up. If my man, creepy man, would ready up. There we go. So the first game of the gold tournament, I'm 100% sure it's the gold tournament. Check my Rocket League tracker and I am in gold 2. I mean, hopefully if I do win this tournament, I might even not have to play another one. I can just go straight into plat. But here's the first game of the gold tournament. And like the others, I will try my best to cut it short, as we're already on about 40 minutes of footage and we're not even halfway yet, so this could be interesting. But we have scored already. That's always good to see, so that's a good start. So with the gold tournament, I am expecting the players to be more competent in terms of aerials. I just stopped talking for a minute. I expect them to be more competent in terms of aerials and obviously all-round play, obviously, because it's a higher rank. So this could be a slightly more challenging, but it might be slightly better for me because I might have better teammates who I can more kind of understand better, and they might refrain from actually fucking bumping me, which might be better for me. And another goal. Looks like we've got some kind of semi-decent teammates. Nothing more than I expect the goal to release, but we could do quite well this time. Obviously, it's only the first attempt. I'm hoping we can do it first time, as we should be able to do. We should be able to do all the tournaments, really. I mean, even plat we should be able to do without any real trouble. Diamond won't be as easy. And obviously champ. So that's another goal. So we should be able to win this first game easily. And another goal. I'll try and just cut through these goals now. We won't show every goal, because as I said, we're 40 minutes through. We need to make it a bit shorter. Okay, we didn't even end up scoring again. Hang on, what the fuck? I don't give a fuck about your draft challenges. Fuck you! There we go, fucking hell. We didn't even score in the end. We just finished 4-0, so thank God it's a gold tournament. So we're now getting into round 2. Okay then, second game of the gold tournament. Let's get into this and hopefully we can win this one as well. Nice goal for my team there. I don't think I even touched the ball. No, I have. I was going to say, I've done fuck all this whole game. Goal. Yep, both of them just didn't know what I am. Safe teammate. Thank you, teammate. I was easily getting that as well. This is a goal. surely. Yeah. They're, I find with these golds, I'm fine at the moment. And if you put anything in the air, they can't deal with it at all. When I was playing the gold series in the 3v3 and the 2v2, they could deal with all sorts of things in the air. These ones don't seem to be able to. Maybe it's just because we're in the second round, and maybe the better players will come later. Oh, that's nice. Hey, that was a nice little angle. Again, once we get past four goals, I reckon I'm just going to stop showing the goals. I'll just show good things. Oh, on the back of me scoring again. They forfeited. Makes things better for me. Another five goals. So we could do well on the leaderboards. Well, we should be doing well on the leaderboards again, really. But now we're in the quarterfinals already. Been pretty quick. As you can see, the other team aren't even there yet. So let's get into the quarterfinals then. Right then, the quarterfinals now. Took ages for them to actually finish their game and get into it. So here we go. If they've got two people as well, that would be extremely frustrating. Okay, no, they do have three players. One literally just joined with 20 seconds left of the game, but okay. Let's get into this, and hopefully they don't have a good player that this cunt doing fucking spins right in front of me. Oh, that was a good fucking start. Well done, team. Yes, we got one back. These guys aren't good. I don't think my team's as good as I thought it was either, to be honest. Okay, now my team's pretty shit, I can't lie, but I can easily outplay these. Like, it's just like normal gold. There's no Smurfs. I'd be very surprised if there's Smurfs in the gold tournament. Because surely Smurfs just tend to, they're trying to do like tricks and nice shots. They'd go to bronze or silver, wouldn't they? They wouldn't be trying to do ceiling shots in gold because it'd be harder. And a lucky goal, but we'll take it. This is looking like an easy win, I can't lie. My team haven't even touched the ball. Look at that. My team have not touched the ball in a minute and a half. This is embarrassing. That was nice. Obviously our team's now touched the ball. Thank God. That could be quite nice if they all miss it. Oh, he said they should score this though.
Nope.
Okay, I'm shit. I'm really shit. Can I just score? I've hit the bar about three times. As you may or may not have seen, it is 4-2. No. They did score. So I think we need another goal to ensure this is not going to be a loss. Because they ain't going to get three back if we get another one. If we get another one here, yeah, nice little angle on it. So it did in fact end up finishing 5-3. Not a big deal. It's got another goal, another four goals. Our teammate touched the ball five times. Fucking hell. Anyway, semi-finals. Hopefully there's no Smurfs and we should be able to win this quite easily. Alright then, first game of the semi-final. Let's have it. Is that a goal? Yeah, we got the first goal then. These aren't nothing special at all. As I said, gold tournament shouldn't really have any Smurf, so we should find this really easy. Another goal. Yeah. Should be a win. There's nothing, no, absolutely no danger of us losing this game. And another goal. Nice easy tap in. So, this is easier. We're easy going to get to the final. These guys are never going to beat us. Nice little goal there, and that seals the first game of the semi-final 100%. So we won 7-1 in the end, and as you can see, I got six goals. And this is going to be really simple, I think. I think the gold tournament is probably going to be the easiest one because there is no, absolutely no Smurfs whatsoever, and the teammates are better. So it makes it easy for me. But hopefully this game goes by quickly and we get to the final as soon as we can. Okay, we got the first goal then. Took us a couple minutes, but here we are. Should be able to get this game done pretty quickly. Okay, I don't know what the fuck they just did. Fucking hell, we'll take it. Right, they got one back. Extremely lucky. Just fucking pinged off them. So, it's not a problem. There's no way they're winning this. Like, they have got absolutely nothing about them. The most gold players I've ever seen in my life. No! Christ, they've scored again, fuck's sake. I'm not even getting mad though, because there's no way they're winning. Oh, what a save, fuck you. I say we've nicked it in the last second, but we're in overtime. And if we don't win this one, for whatever reason, we're going to win the next game, so it's not a big deal. Nice little goal to finish it off then. So we are now in the final. There's no way we're losing to these lot. They were so, like, basic. So we can win the final. It'll be the first attempt we've had at the gold tournament. Okay, so I'm a bit worried. My party's just been destroyed with my team because of connection. So I'm begging that it does not kick me out of this tournament. I'm absolutely begging it does not do that. Obviously, we are in the final. We're still waiting for the other team. They're in overtime in their second game. And, I'll be so pissed off if we get disconnected and we can't win. Jesus Christ, that was a wait and a half, that. Fuck me. They went to the last game, and it went to overtime as well. So we've been waiting for so long, and I hope I don't just come back lazy now, and I hope we're still focused and ready for the game. Luckily, our team stayed together. We haven't disconnected. I'm glad that's happened. So let's get into this. Now the third guy's here, and hopefully we can win the final as well. Oh, he's missed it. And we pounced on it. He can't be missing things while YT Jet 655 Tawny's is around. Another goal. Got a nice angle. Nice angle on that. And again, absolutely no threat of them winning. This is an easy win. I don't think we've ever felt under any threat at all during the tournament. A bit like Silver, I don't think we're under threat at all of losing. As it should be, really, but you're always a bit wary of a Smurf. But we haven't had any kind of contention. They've all been goal players. Okay, we scored again. I kind of like the breaking plays here, a little bit off my game, but it's not a big deal. As you can see, it's easy. Like, it's so easy. I've had 9 shots and I only scored 2. That could have pretty much summed it up. I'm not as sharp as I was in the earlier games.
What the fuck?
And they've just banged in their own goal for no reason, just to finish the game off. Alright, there we go. First game of the final one, and we only got one more game, I'm pretty sure. There's no way they're going to come back after this. Okay, last game of the final, and we will have the gold tournament after this game. I am in absolutely no doubt of that whatsoever. Okay, I just got absolutely fucking rinsed by a gold player. I'm taking it too easy. As I said, I'm thinking it's won. Let's just focus for a sec. And let's actually make sure we're going to win the game, and then we can relax. There we go, that's a goal. There we go, we're back in it. Well, not back in it. We're back on course. Fuck's sake, here we go. Fuck's sake, I missed the ball, man. I missed the ball back then. Oh, my days. I'm not playing very well at all in this final, I tell ya. And they scored an own goal, never mind, we're back on course. Fuck, man, I'm getting caught out so easily. I'm taking so easily. I really shouldn't be. There we go, that's more like it. That's better. Can we just see this out now? Nice teammate. We need to stop taking a pit. Look at that guy with 4 score. Punched the ball for twice. It's been such a strange game. That goal, yeah, and to cap off the weirdest game I've ever played in my life, like, I couldn't even tell you what this game has been like. It's been the hit and miss of me missing the ball, me scoring goals, decent goals like that, them doing all right, me getting caught, I don't even know, and we won. It actually has capped it off. So there's the gold tournament, and that was first try. There's our little nice banner. Let's equip that now, and why are you smurfing? I don't think it's how you spell it, mate. I think it's smurfing. But that's the gold tournament done. So for now, we will chill for that. And let's get into the plat tournament. Okay, so we're in the plat tournament now. And it's taken me a ridiculous amount of time. Probably say about 4 or 5 days to actually get here. Because I had to win two more gold tournaments to get to plat. For some reason, I don't know why, it's just how it was. I ended up being on gold 3-4, so now we're in plat 1-4, and we're now in the plat tournament, and we nearly scored already. Also trying to connect to these tournaments has been a fucking pain in the ass. I just made a video as well about it, about I know this won't be out when that video's come out, but I just made a video about how the connection issues are and how shit they are. But as I've said, it's fucking awful, and it's taken me so long to get this tournament. Having said that, the plat tournament now, I'm not going to be able to just carry shit teammates anymore. We're going to need some kind of team here to win this. We're not going to be able to just, no matter the team, we can just outplay 3 golds. I can't 1v3 3 plats. I don't think I'm good enough to do that, so I'm going to need some kind of team, and yeah, it's going to be difficult, but it's not... it's not completely not doable. You know, it's going to be a challenge, but we should be able to win this pretty easily. As long as we have a semi-decent teams. Let's see how we get on. I've just been waffling for well over a minute. That goal? Yes, right. So our team seems to be quite defensive, which I don't mind, which means it lets me ball chase and get a little nicks on people that probably aren't used to the speed. So that's not a bad thing. It might be a quite a good thing for our team. So let's see how we get on the rest of this game. Goal. Yeah, this should be a win then. As I said, perhaps it's not going to be easy, but we still should win. We won't win like 5-0 and get a ridiculous amount of goals like the gold, silver and bronze, but we still should win. We should still win like 3-0, 2-0 every game, realistically. Our team seems alright as well, so we shouldn't have much problem with that. But we'll find out if that's true towards the later games. Fuck me, I was just about to say, I'm starting to learn that I can trust my teammates again, and then he goes and does something stupid like that, and this is fucking AIDS. I couldn't get around the ball because that guy was in the way. Fuck's sake, man. I've started playing more aware of my team, and we started not doing well, man. Let's just go back to ball chasing again. Okay, right. I know why we're not doing very well is because Hughes or 16 JC just seems like he wants to sit on the goal line, which we know never works. Like, he's sitting on the goal line, and it just puts you under so much pressure. And that's why we're not going to do well, I don't think, because that guy is obsessed with sitting on the goal line defending, which is all well and good, but it's all well and good at low ranks, but as soon as you get to higher ranks, people expose you. Okay, first round win. Friction is not very happy, but okay. Yeah, as I said, the team's kind of hit and miss. I'm not too sure what to think about them just yet, but at least he won the first game. Let's get into the second game. Okay, so coming into this game, I've noticed that a lot of people have been scoring like 5 or 6 goals. I'm hoping we don't have any Smurfs, because that will really fuck us over, because our team isn't good enough to deal with a Smurf even. And obviously this rank tournament contains Plat 3s. You know what Plat 3s are like. Plat 3s are very, very strange. You would have known if you watched any of my rank up series. As soon as we get to Plat 3, someone just switches and the quality just gets 100 times better. So I hope we don't have many of them, because they're problems, and I was actually struggling to beat them on 2v2s and 3v3s. Albeit I was restricted, but even still, I would have thought I'd beat them and I haven't. But there's a nice little first goal, and let's hope we can win this game as well. Okay, is that Plat? Is that what Plats do these days? I thought Plat was semi-decent. I mean, come on. I mean, they both just fucking missed the ball. I expect that from silver players. There we go. We made up for it with a nice little kickoff goal. There we go. Third goal. Again, another game we should be winning. So we should be getting to the quarterfinals pretty soon. Could go in that. Yep. Yeah. 4 goals then. And into the quarterfinals we go. Okay, there we go. And I did want to say as well, if you're still watching, by the way, massive props for that, because we're nearing an hour of footage, unless you just skip to your ranks tournament, I don't know. To be fair, it's a long, long time. I regret the bronze tournament massively. I regret how much I spoke, because I couldn't then cut some of it out, because the things I was saying after wouldn't make sense. I just left it all in, and it was like 20 minutes. So I should never have done that. But here we are then. It's probably like an extra 10 minutes than it should be. But I say massive thanks if you're still here. Obviously, the video is probably, I'm guessing, an hour and a half, because we've still got to do the diamond and the champ tournament, and then I've got to have an outro as well. So appreciate a lot if you lot are still sticking and watching these videos. So yeah, now we're in this quarterfinals, as you can see, and the rewards are going up quite a lot, aren't they? Okay then, quarterfinals. Hopefully they haven't got any good players. You looked at their team, they don't seem to have any standout players, which is usually a good sign, so let's see how we get on. What? Fuck's sake, that was my bad. I fucking missed the ball when it first got played up on the wall here. Look, you see me miss it. I just fucking completely lost the slide of the ball. I flipped in the air as well. I don't really know what I'm doing. I just need to sort myself out. Nice, right, okay. I was getting a bit nervous because we weren't... Obviously, we were still 1-0 with 3 minutes to go. I was going to be worried, but that was a nice little goal. So we're back in it now. Whenever we're level, I always fancy our team because obviously I'm the two ranks higher, whole ranks higher than these lots, so should be able to win. Just whenever we're in a losing position, I always get nervous that we might not bring it back. Fuck's sake, team, man. You know what the worst thing about these ranks is? Watch. If you know, you'll see it. I just continuously get bumped. No matter what, it's usually my team when I'm trying to go for the ball. In fact, there was a case just then where I was trying to go for the ball and our teammate got in the way and he stopped me from hitting it. And they got possession because of it. I'm getting bumped again. It's just continuous. I don't know what it is about these lower ranks. I don't find I get bumped as much in the higher ranks. But what it is about these lower ranks, I don't know what it is. I think the gold tournaments I had to win as well. And it's just continuous. It's so frustrating. It means I can't impose myself on the game. No, bro. Fuck, man. We're actually going to lose this. We're actually going to lose this to these lot. They're nothing special at all. My team are just spastics. We're actually going to lose this. We're genuinely going to lose in the plat quarterfinal because our team is a fucking spastic. So frustrating. I haven't been able to do anything all game because they've been bumping me and get bumped by the other team and are not contributing at all. That was nice. I'm not sure if you meant that, but it was nice. Come on, we've got 40 seconds. We just need to get one goal. Yes, we forced it through. Fucking hell. I was really nervous we were always going to lose this. Now we're back level. Again, I'm always going to fancy us. Okay, overtime. Obviously, it's the quarterfinals. We haven't got a recovery game if we potentially lose. That is the one thing about the semi-finals. We do have a recovery game if we do lose. So, fucking hell, it's getting intense. I mean, I've not been playing well recently, as you can see by me missing that. So, I mean, it's so fucking nervous. I really do not want to lose this plat tournament. He's missed it. He's fucked up. I've got an open goal. Yes, we won. Fuck me. That was close. We nearly fucking got knocked out in the quarterfinals. So nearly. But we prevailed in the end. Two goals, two assists. I mean, I pretty much made all the goals if you saw them. But thank God for that. The semi-finals is. Okay, first game of the semi-finals then. Let's hope that we can fucking win because I really do not want to be losing this because it's such an easy tournament to win. If you technically, it's just frustrating things that will catch me out, like my team and get bumped, and these lot aren't actually that bad, but we still should be able to outdo them technically. There's no way that's gone in. This is what I'm saying. For fuck's sake, it's so easy. And how can their team do off the wall shots like that and my teammates miss that? Like, come on. I ain't stop overcommitting. That's what I'm doing. I'm thinking they're worse players than they are. As I said, plat threes aren't bad. This guy who scored and the guy who's in that save is a decent player. He's probably a plat three, seeing he's won it already, as you can see. He's not a bad player. And I just keep overcommitting every time he goes for it. I don't know what's wrong with me. Please. 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 Yes, I don't know how that's gone in. I don't know what that third guy was doing. He was in the corner. He could have easily got there, but he chose not to. We'll take that. No way! Team, for fuck's sake! I could have had that if he didn't hit into him. This is what I'm saying. It's just little things. Yes, it's gone in. Hugo's loving the ball. Yes, fucking hell, I don't know how he squeezed that in, but it was a nice little block from the first attempt, and we should probably win this game from here, I'd say. Okay, this should be the win for the first game, let's just make sure it actually happens for our talk. There we go, right, 1-0 in the semi-final, and I'm pretty sure that guy, that No Rage You Noob, was it? I don't know what that's his name, yeah, No Rage You Noob. He's either a smurf or is a plat 3, a higher plat 3, because he is decent, he's good aerially, he's good defensively, he's good off the walls, he's a solid player. So it's not going to be easy to beat him second game. As you can see, it's kind of the same team format. It's like one good player in each team and he's their good player. So let's hope we can win this game as well and get straight into the final. Oh, just about. I did not connect with that well at all. Just about going off on it. Team, surely. No way have you missed. Fuck's sake, it's such a let off for them. We've been absolutely pieing on pressure on them all game. which is still 1-0. It's getting very nerve-wracking because it only takes one goal by that fucking rage kid.
What the fuck?
And it's all of a sudden back in the air again, but fucking... I cannot stop getting bumped. I don't know what it is. That could go in, you know. Shane, what are you doing, mate? Yeah, not what the fuck about. You've got fucking 10 seconds left to hold this out. Oh my days, fucking hell. I was not expecting him to miss that. And he's missed it. So we should be home and dry now. Let's just hit again. Yes, there we go. Into the final we go. That was not an easy game at all. So I'm hoping the final... I mean, if we win it, then fair enough. But I'm hoping it's not like that again, because that was quite testing on me. Okay, so and eventually, finally got into the final. The last game, and I'm pretty sure it went to overtime. Why does it always keep happening to me? I always had to wait until the last game is overtime. But we're finally here in the final, and I'm hoping these guys aren't going to be any good. It seems to be quite an even match between the two teams. I'm assuming there's no insane player that's just going to outweigh the whole team. Let's see how we get on, because we have been... not doing that well in this tournament so far, but I've not been playing that great either, so let's hope we can play a bit better in the final. And we've already scored, so never mind. I was just hoping I could cut off there, but we've already scored, so that's always good. Oh, fuck's sake. Rin, you fucking insane. Yes, Shane. My game. He's fucking carrying us this game. That's a nice goal if it goes in. Oh, he's done well to defend that. I shouldn't really have gone for that. Go on, Shane, what have you got? Fuck, it's 3v1. No, Shane! Thank God the other guy's there. Fucking hell. That should go in. I don't think I'm able to defend that. Yep, just about. Goal? Yes. Team's performing in the final. They're pulling their weight. So it's looking like we're going to win this because the other team really aren't great. The team in the semi-final were a lot better than these lot. Fuck's sake, look at that. Bumped twice. Look at your fucking teammates on a bit there. So annoying. Okay then, first game done. And it's looking like we are going to win this tournament. So let's just hope we do the same in the second game. Let's go then. Second game of the finals. And hopefully we can easily win the fucking... Jesus Christ, the pinch. Is that a goal? Yep, I don't know how he didn't say that, but it's a nice little goal. It literally fuck all's happened this whole game up until then, pretty much. Surely. Yes, team. Yes, Shane, mate. Shane's outplayed himself in his final, I tell you. He's been an absolute solid player. Oh, fuck's sake, that's poor from me. I should have just gone back, but I thought I could have blocked it, but it's still calm. I'm not worried at all. We still should win this. Fucking hell, Jesus. Getting caught out. I'm just going things I shouldn't do. You just seen it there. Like, why am I going for that? Just getting carried away. Teammate. Nice. Nice, teammate. Well, we need to see this out now. It's easily see outable. Let's see whether we can do it. It's a really poor shot, but it's gone in. So that's that then. We've definitely won this now. They're not going to score two goals in 20 seconds. There it is then. There's the fucking finals win. And it was first attempt. I can't wait to that in a second. But there we are. There's the banner we want. Let's equip that now. There's our little trophy. So, first attempt of the Plat tournament. As we should be, really. You know what's really pissing me off? The Plat tournament, first attempt. Gold tournament, first attempt. Silver tournament, first attempt. Bronze tournament was a fucking second attempt. Oh, I should really have won that first bronze tournament. That's just going to piss me off for ages. But anyway, we can't play that bad in the diamond tournament because we really was not great in that tournament. We just got lucky. We had a semi-decent team and we managed to win the games by scraping them. Especially the semi-final, we scraped it. Kind of, we did scrape it a bit, but not a big deal. Let's get into the diamond tournament now and hopefully we'll do better. Alright then, so here we are in the diamond tournament, and it's taken me at least a week to get into this. Like, I can't tell you how many times I have had to search for this diamond tournament, and for it to just tell me that I'm full and just fuck me over and just fucking lie to my face about it, because it's so obvious, it's so frustrating, because there's nothing you can do about it either. Like, I've tried my best. I'm hoping, by the way, they look like I've only got two players. That would be quite an easy first win for us, but our full team is for the Plat tournament winners, which probably isn't a great thing, mostly meaning because they probably just come up from Plat, which means they're not going to be that great players. I'm hoping they'll be decent, because things with Diamond, if you watch my 3v3 series, you'll know that there's got to be a good team in 3v3 for you to have any chance of winning Diamond, because I went through a spell of in that series just winning, losing, because I had one good team and one bad team. And albeit I'm probably going to get the majority of the goals and do most of the stuff for this team, I'm not good enough to 1v3 3 Diamonds. They need to help me out, and I can't be left on my own trying to do everything. But this is the first round then, and hopefully they're going to have two players by the end of this countdown, so let's hope we can win this game as well. Okay, yep, so they do have two players, so that's good, always a good thing. We should definitely win this game then. It'll be a good test to see what our team's like as well and see what they're capable of. Okay, got the first goal then. I had to mention as well, because they've got two players, I know how frustrating it is. I literally played a tournament. The only time I got into a Diamond tournament, I played it a couple of hours ago actually, I forgot to mention this. I had two people on my team, I only got the second round, but I'm not counting that as the first attempt in the tournament because I only had two players. It's not really fair to count that as the first attempt. So this is our first attempt, and now we've got a full team. So let's see how we get on. Hopefully this should be an easy win for the first round, but this is when we play against a team of threes when we get tested. Yep, there we go, second goal. As you can see, the time, we have struggled, and I'm not looking forward to the rest of these games, but my team does not look great. I mean, we haven't played well at all. Obviously, I've got both the goals, and they haven't done fuck all, really, the team. So I'm hoping we're not going to fuck this up, and I'm hoping we're going to win this, because or at least get reasonably far and just not get knocked out early. That's what I really don't want. And when I at least put up a challenge in the first attempt, there's actually some kind of entertainment value to it. Let's hope we don't get fucked over by a team. Thing is, if I come against a team of Diamond Threes, you know we're gonna get fucked. That's the thing. Diamond Threes can have potential to be champ players. Like, there's difference between Diamond One and Diamond Three is ridiculous. Like, I've never seen a bigger gap other than maybe Plat One, Plat Three. Like, it's crazy the difference between the two. And if you play against a full team of Diamond Threes, a Champ Two and a Diamond One, with two Diamond Ones, I don't think we're going to win first. Well, at least we won. That's all that matters, I guess. So, through to the second round. And props to you lot, by the way, if you're still here, because we are beyond the hour mark now. And it gets a bit tedious, I bet, if you're just watching me play. But fair enough, if you want to sit here and watch me win every tournament, and that's on you. But, you know, the video is long, so I'm thank you a lot if you're still here. Okay, well, why is everyone in this game a Season 1 Plat Tournament winner? It's pretty weird, but either way, second round now, so let's hope we can beat Miami and hope they're not any good. Teammate? Yes, team. Right, good start to this game, and I'm not too sure how these lot are going to perform against a full team, but these lot are Plat Tournament winners as well, so they're probably not going to be that great players, but we'll see how we get on this second game. Please, team. Fucking hell, I just about got there. Jesus Christ, that was close. It's been quite an even game, although we have had quite a lot more chance than they have, but it's, in terms of actual like play, I reckon it's going to be quite even, but we'll see how we get on. Obviously, I don't know how many times I've said that now, but it's getting to the point where it's just stressful. I don't really know what I'm saying, I'm just a bit waffing a bit right now. This could be a goal if we get a nice contact. Yeah, there we go, 2-0 now. We shouldn't really lose from here. I can't really see them scoring, they're not that great, the other team. So hopefully we'll win. It's a nice finish from a teammate. I wasn't sure that pass was going to work. But yeah, we're 3-0 up now, so we should easily win this game. And another goal, just to see it off. Is that another goal?
No. Nope.
Okay, teammate, shit. Can we get that in? No. Nope. Can our teammate score? Yeah, there we go. I think half of them are giving up anyway. Pretty sure they're just not playing anymore. This is a nice, easy win for us. And another goal. Right, I'm just going to stop showing the goals now because it's going to get ridiculously long. But there we go. It finished 7-1 in the end. But 3 goals and 3 assists for me, I'm pretty sure it was. So I put me high up the leaderboards. But here we are in the quarterfinals, thank God. We're actually making good progress. Let's hope we can carry on. Right, I swear to God, if this has actually fucked me over, it just said in the top, I don't know why it's not coming up anymore. It said in the top left, there we go, that our teammate has left the party. I'm hoping that's just a connection issue. Man, he's going to fucking join back. But at the moment, we've got two people, and it's really going to fuck me off, because It's happened twice in a row now, and I swear to God, I can't be asked to play his tournament again. So I'm hoping he's going to join in. Yes, he's in. Right, okay. Fucking thank God for that. Right, let's actually win this game now. Nice goal by a teammate. We love to see that. And what the fuck is this?
What the fucking hell are you?
Are you taking the piss? Right, okay, thank God that's... I don't know what... He keeps doing that to me recently. He did that to me a few times the other day. I don't know why it keeps disconnecting me like that for like 2 seconds. But thank God we haven't left the game. And I hope it's not having lag. Let's hope we don't lag during this game as well. That'd be shit. And another goal. I didn't even see what happened. But the guy who left, Dougie, my guy Dougie, who left, he's come back and scored 2 goals. So let's hope this is a sign of something better for improvement for my teammates. Nice for my teammate. Yes, right. I haven't even scored this game. I'm waffling that. I'm bottom of the team. I'm waffling on the back carrying my team. I need to focus on myself before I fucking start moaning at them. Potentially. Oh dear, teammate. Oh dear. Let's just cut that bit out. Goal. Goal. Yep, nice. Right, we're going to win this now. And Yash is really not happy. And into the semi-finals we go, I guess. Right, well, they got one back. There's not really much you can do about that. But we're into semi-finals we go then. There we go. And Dougie's back in the party. Good to see that. Let's get into the semis. Me finishing bottom of the team. Not to see that. Getting carried by diamonds. But, you know, I played a good part in that game. So let's hope this semi-final team aren't any good. Right, and here we are in the semi-final. Didn't get a chance to even look at any of their stats and see if they've been battering teams or not. Let's just hope for the best. And know we're going to outplay these. And they know that I'm much better than these lots, so I should be able to outdo them. But it's whether our team can match the other two. How has that gone in? Fucking hell, I don't care if he's gone in, we'll take it. Let one of them go instead. I'm trying to play like a defensive reserved role because I don't trust diamonds and their rotation enough to let just go up and try and attack. I'm trying to play, that's why I don't get many as many goals, but you'll find at the end of the tournament I should have one of the highest amount of saves because I have been making a lot of saves in these games just from the way I'm playing. So let's hope we can... Okay, never mind, we scored. And another goal. So we're going to win the first game in semi-final then. I'm just playing defensive role, as I've said, so they're not going to score many goals. They'll do well to beat me in the goal, to be fair. I've been defending well today, so it should be the first game on semi-final one, and hopefully we can win the second one as well, because then we're in the final one. All sorts of things can happen in the final. If they do have a good team, we can still outplay. Okay, let's just stop talking for a sec. What is going on? Let's just defend this. Okay, right. Okay, let's just defend this. There we go. And they've scored about 2 seconds after I said, let's just defend this. They've scored. It's not a big deal. We're still 3-1. We still should win. And we've finally scored a goal. I don't think I've scored for the last couple of games, but we scored now. And that just confirms the first game in semi-final, I think. Oh, no, they scored again. Pretty shit for me, to be fair. I started going in a more attacking role, and this is what happens. This is literally why I was saying about not doing that. Look at me in the air. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing, really. I need to sort myself out and defend again. Oh, no, please, no. What the fuck are they doing? They've fucked themselves over. I don't know what's going on. That fucking five-car mashup going on. Fucking hell, we're getting away with it a bit here. I can't lie. I thought it was done, but it might not be done. Okay, well, we won the first semi-final game. That's always good. Let's get into the second game now, and hopefully we can win that as well. Okay, then. Second game of...
Okay.
Nope.
Okay, teammate, you really... What the fuck's going on? Right, let's just focus for a sec. Okay, second game of the semi-final. Let's get in, and hopefully we can win. Oh, it's a poor shot for me, but he's gone in, so we'll take that. I'm just trying to rat around and just try and get a little nicked past them. I know they can't keep up with the speed. Can I get above it? Okay, I got 2 above it. And I just saved it. Brilliant. Well done, me. And they've scored. Brilliant. This is really going well. You know, after the first goal, I thought, yeah, this is easy. And now I fucking missed an open goal, saved my own teammate's shot, and then just went for the boost instead of going for the ball. I'm really not playing well in this semi-final. I need to sort myself out. Took my teammates back here. It's 1-on-1. Oh, this is awkward. So awkward. No. Fuck off. No. Fuck off. Get up. Just deal with it. Fuck. What is going on? No, please. Oh, my days. What the fuck is this? This is prime diamond. No one knows what the fuck's going on. No, 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 no. Fucking hell, no team, please. Team. Oh, my days, we are getting away with this. We're defending well, to be fair, but it's getting really close. Not a bad strike, that. Oh, so unlucky. That is so unlucky. Fuck's sake, man. This is an intense game. I reckon this one could go either way, to be honest. They've been a lot better this game, the other team. And we've not been as good. So let's hope we can get a second goal and hopefully turn this our way. Fucking hell, again I've had to go on the wall and backflip there. So many saves now. It's just getting like... I know there's only two there, but the whole tournament I've had so many saves. And this is getting really intense, this game now. I have no idea which way it's going to go. That's not great for my teammate, and they've scored. Fuck, man, I really did not want this to happen. Because it's been a tight game, we just need to hold out and just hope we can nick a goal. But they've scored now, and it's not long left. I can't see us really scoring, to be honest. We might have to go to the third game. Oh, it's so frustrating. It's 1-1 now, and we've got to perform in this last game. Otherwise, we wouldn't go out in the semis. We really do not want that. Okay, let's hope we don't fucking lose this game. Because we got so far, we played so many games, that we do not want to be losing in the semi-finals. Fuck's sake! I don't want to lose this game, man. Why the fuck? Oh, we just can't defend. Like, what is this? How the fuck are we losing? These guys aren't good as well. It'd be so frustrating to go out to these lot. Yes, good finish, teammate. Right, we're back level now. We really, really need to not fucking throw it away. I swear to God, I'll be pissed. Because this is not a good team we're playing against. And it'd be so frustrating to lose in the semi-final as well. Goal. Yes, we just about squeezed it in. Come on, winning now. Let's see this out. No. Oh my days. What the fuck, bro? How has that happened? Like, it's a nice, kind of relatively decent pinch. I don't know how that's got through. It's just so frustrating. This is such a tense game.
What the hell?
Oh my days. No way has that gone through. It's gone through all of them. Yeah, two right water save. I'm not surprised you even said that. No, let's get back. I don't trust these kids at the back. It's really not the best. Fucking hell. Just about managed to throw myself at it. Christ, team. Team! Fuck, man! I only had 12 fucking boost. I couldn't deal with that. I was hoping my team would fucking deal with it. Oh, my days. They both missed it. I just tried to flick it up in the air. I just couldn't fucking manage it. Just come at me out of nowhere because I was expecting the teammates to fucking deal with that. Go on then, this is it.
No!
No! Oh my god, no! Fuck! A little bit more height and that was in. It was goal bound as well, fuck's sake. Right, this is getting to get really intense now. Overtime in the semi-final. The last game of the semi-final. No. Oh my god, no! No! Fucking hell, what is going on, brother? Just give me some boost, I can deal with it. Oh, Jesus, this is the most stressful thing I've ever fucking done. I hate diamond so much. I fucking hate diamond. Right, the fucking tie break's come up. We've had more shots. And it's got 2 minutes left on it. So if you can hold out... Oh, I don't know why I'm going for stuff like that. I don't trust my teammates at all defensively. Right, 20 seconds left of the tiebreaker. Let's just defend as if we're winning. Because we're going to win if this time goes out. So let's just defend and fucking beg they don't score. Come on, 3 seconds. Come on. Yes, bruv. I've never seen a tournament game end on a tiebreaker. That is insane. Oh my days, that is insane. Fucking hell, that was so stressful. But now we've got to play the final as well. Right, so here it is then. The fucking final. And I swear to God, we better not go off. I've gone through all of that just to lose. And I'm hoping, and I'm begging these guys aren't good. Again, I didn't really check to see what they were like, but fuck me. Oh, right, well, that's a fucking good start, isn't it? Fuck my life. I'm sacrificing myself a bit here because diamonds never fucking defend. So I'm having to defend and I'm taking away the fact that I could probably do these in a 1v1. And I'm putting that back into defense, and we need to score.
LOL!
And I've just fucking... Bro, oh, we're actually going to lose in the final. We're going to lose in the final. I did not get underneath that at all. Just waffling about how I'm so fucking good at defending. What the fuck is that? Right, it's gone in. We're going to need some serious comeback if we're going to have to fucking manage this. But we've got one goal back. So there's only one more we need, and then it's overtime potentially. But here we are, 13 seconds to go, and we're going to lose this first game, 100%. Unless we can somehow get something done here. Teammates put a good ball in, to be fair. No, please, fuck's sake. Oh, my days, for fuck's sake. Now I've got to do some fucking crazy comeback to fucking get this final turn around. Otherwise, we're going to have to do it yet again. Let's do all this again. I fucking hate this game. I hate Diamond so much. Right. Second game has a massive turnaround here. Can't be losing this game. And it's all over for us. Team? Yes, right. Okay, that was a nice little ball for me. And Dougie's finished it. So we need to see this out. See out this win. And hopefully we can take it to the final game and then win that. No. Oh my days. You're taking a fucking piss. These are the kind of games that show whether a team's good. And in all honesty, these guys really aren't cutting it. Like, they're really, really putting me under so much pressure to do a lot of things. And in this game just proved that they're just so... They're probably Diamond 1 or 2. I can't see him being any higher than High Diamond 2, to be honest with you. And these guys could be anything up to champ. Because they could be a champ player in the Diamond Tournament, which we've had a lot. Oh, that's a great finish. That really is a good finish. And we should definitely see out these last 21 seconds. Surely we can see out 21 seconds of this game. There's been very little chances. And surely we can see this out. I don't believe this. Oh my days, he's fucked it up. Thank God. That was so close to being a chance for them. And it could have easily been a goal. But there we go, it's 1-1 in the final. Come on, we can turn this round. It's just like a one-off game now. It's a one-off game of a champ and two diamonds against three diamonds. You would have thought the champ and the two diamonds would win. So let's hope we can fucking just stick to the trends and win this fucking game. Okay, here we go then. Last game of the tournament. No matter which way this goes, this is the last game of the tournament. That could go in. Nah, not quite. That could go in though. Yes, teammate. Come on. We're going to win this fucking game. I know it. Yes. Come on. 2-0. Surely we'll see this out now. Surely we'll see it out. Surely. Surely. Yes, right. We're going to win. We're going to win. 100% going to win this now. Okay, there we go. They fucking forfeited. And we won the tournament against all... That could have been probably the longest way of winning that tournament. And there's our banner we wanted. Fuck me. Did we have to fucking work for that? Jesus Christ. I've not seen much like that before. The fucking... what's it? The overtime thing where you got the countdown. And Jesus Christ. Was it that where we come back from 1-0 down? I've never seen much like that. It was so stressful. Playing against these fucking diamonds. But there we go. Can finally hop back onto the main account and get to the champ tournament. Before that, I do want to check the stats and see how many fucking saves and shit I made. Let's have a look. There we go. And obviously, there's the second tournament where I fucking had two people on my team. We're not going to count that. There we go. 14 saves throughout the tournament. 11 goals as well. I did quite well. And 5 assists. I'm on all 3 leaderboards. Anyway, let's get onto my main account and get to the champ tournament. Alright then, so the champ tournament. So this isn't ever my first ever. Champ tournament is what I was meant to say. This is the first champ tournament attempt of obviously the video, so here we are then. We're playing against 4 noobs to lose, so hopefully they don't make me lose because I'm a fucking noob. From my experience of these champ tournaments, I know that you need to have a good team to do well. The only times I've gotten to the finals when I had a good team or potentially, you know, good standard champ players. So we're gonna need them. We're going to need to do well. Okay, we've scored. That's a good start. We're going to need a good team to do well here. I know that's a fact, because they're going to be better than me. Some of these players will be better than me, so I'm going to need them to carry me through this. But it's not going to be easy, of course, but just hope. Our aim is to at least get to the quarterfinals. If we get to the quarterfinals, in my eyes, we've done all right, because this is not an easy tournament at all. Chance here, got the score, yeah. Nice little block by my teammate here. I hope we're going to have a good team. They seem quite solid, and none of them have really made any mistakes so far. So hopefully they're going to be a good team, and hopefully we can get to go quite far in this tournament, if I can speak English. Oh, that was a nice little goal, to be fair. I carried it all the way from our goal to their goal, so that's a nice little goal. 3-0 up. Should really see this out, to be fair. We've got a solid team. And another goal. We're just going to ignore the fact that I missed that and just take the goal. Goal. No, it's a good save, to be fair. Teammates there. He's missed as well. And a boom. Is that a hat-trick? Yeah, it's a hat-trick. Good first game, then. Looks like we've got a good little team as well. We can't really be winning 5-0 and not have a good team. And another goal, right. I didn't think this would happen, but we're just going to cut the goals now. I would not think this would happen in a champs tournament when it's 6-0. We must have a good team, or they're just absolutely dog shit. Probably a bit of both, I suggest. And there we go. First game done. First round done. It's always good. So into the second round we go. Right then, after the fucking wait, here we are in the fucking second round. We had to wait so long for some reason. I don't know why. I was waiting for like 5 minutes. For some reason their game was still in like 3 minutes, and obviously we had a forfeit. They obviously didn't. And here we are then, second round. And let's hope our team can also perform this game, and we can get through to the quarterfinals. Because then the quarterfinals, you know, I'll take quarterfinals. Obviously, I want to win this tournament. I'm going to have to win this tournament at some point to finish the video off. But fuck me, getting to winning this tournament is extremely hard. Like, it really is hard. And I can't tell you how many times I've played this, and I've only got to the finals twice. So let's hope this team only has two players, although it's probably just someone to not press continue on the screen. But let's get into the game, and hopefully we can win. Right, so we started 3-2, so that's interesting. So hopefully that means we can win this game, although it doesn't mean that that guy is not going to join back at some point. We don't know that yet, but obviously 3v2, especially at champ level, we shouldn't really be losing. We do need to capitalise before that guy joins back, if he's going to join back. But we need to score. Can we score here? Yeah, there we go. Right. So hopefully he doesn't join back for a long time, if he's going to it at all. And we can get a few goals while it's 3v2. And another goal. Right, we should definitely win this game. Definitely win it. Even if he joins back now, he's already on a 2-0 disadvantage with a minute less of game time. So this should be a win, and we should be getting the quarterfinals very soon. And another goal. Right. I'm just going to keep scoring. I want to be top of them leaderboards. They probably scored here, I think. Yep. Well, doesn't matter. They're not going to win. There's only 2 minutes left, and we're 3-1 up. Even if the guy joins back now, they won't win. And another goal. That's another hat-trick, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, another hat-trick. Should put us top of the goals leaderboard. Is that another one? Please let go in. Oh, Arch. What? Fuck's sake, Arch. What are you doing, mate? You're on the... this guy got like 4 assists last game. He shouldn't be scoring that for me. He should let me have that. Come on, mate. I'm only joking, by the way. I don't care. Like, it's not that deep. Like, as long as you win, that's all that matters to me. Like, obviously, the goal leaderboard is a nice thing, but I don't really give it that much of a fuck about it. Anyway, quarterfinals now. They're already done, which is quite worrying. I'm not too happy about that. But in we go, then, and hopefully we can do all right. Right, then. The quarterfinals, and on the back of two forfeits even in a row, which is quite promising. We look like we've got a decent team. We are playing a grand champ. That's not the best, but we'll guess we'll have to try and work with that. And we're playing against a champ tournament winner as well. And bear in mind the fact that these guys are already done, meaning the team again, they're playing against a forfeited. So these are going to be a good team. Team?
No. Nope.
Tame, apparently. It's not team, it's tame. And we need to perform well to win this game, I reckon. It's going to be really tricky. Can't lie, this grand champ's not looking the best. He's looking a bit strange and very inconsistent as well with his aerials. This could be an interesting game. We've kind of been on the front foot for most of this game, I can't lie. They've had, look, what, one shot. we've had majority of the chances, and they're not really threatened that much. But I don't want to say that because you know what's going to happen if I say that.
What the hell?
Oh my days! What a terrible goal that is, and toxicity starting. I don't know why. They obviously don't know why that started, but that is so lucky. I don't know what he's doing, but we'll take it happily, and hopefully we can see this out and get into the semis.
Stupid.
I don't even know what to say. Like, I was trying to get round the side of the goal. He could have let me do that. There was no need for him to intervene there. I had that easy under control. That's just frustrating. It's a bit of a mix-up between me and him. I guess maybe I shouldn't be risking it like that, but I had it under control. There's no need for him to go for that ball. Go on then. Oh, well, that was a nice little play as well, that. I just went past the ball for the boost and just set it back to him and just battered it in. Albeit, he probably should have saved it, as you'll see here. Probably should have saved it, but oh well, we'll take it. 2-1 up now. What the fuck is that explosion, by the way? Don't want to see that ever again. Come on then, we've got a minute to hold out. A minute against a decent team. We can easily do this. We've got a good team. And we could score here. Yes, right, that should see it off then. I'm hoping this should see it off. Good little finish. Another 2 goals for me. And there we go, the forfeit. We're into the semi-finals. We've had 3 forfeits in a row. And this is proving a lot easier than I thought it would be. But we'll happily take it. Right then. The semi-final first game. Let's not stress, because obviously I very rarely get to the semi-finals in these tournaments, because obviously I'm playing people who are probably better than me. You know, we've said this already. And hopefully we can see this out and at least get to the final. If we get to the final, there's a lot of entertainment value attached to that, and it'll be better for the video. But obviously, semi-finals, we'll get through it first, and we've got a good team to help us through it. But obviously, the teams we're playing against are going to be good as well, especially in the semi-finals. So let's get into the semi-final first game, and let's see how we get on. Oh, that's so frustrating. You have to watch that again to see what happened, really. I was trying to flip into it, and I ended up hitting into him, and it just slowed me down and put me off. I was trying to turn, and I then couldn't turn because I bumped into him, but still a long way to go. Especially in the whole semi-final as well. It's such a tense game. I mean, it's been even as it stands. And other than the goal, okay, that's gone in. What? Okay. I was not expecting that, but we'll take that happily. Oh dear. Oh dear. Yeah, that was never going to be nice. We all had no boost, I'm pretty sure. And it was a nice little ball. I mean, Arch was under the ball. I was under the ball. Arch backflipped. That's what happened there. That's unfortunate. Oh, that's gone in. I literally turned my camera thinking that's not going to go in. There's been some really strange defending going on here. But we'll take it. It's going to be a close game, this, I reckon. Oh no. Arch, we can't knock my team, really. They've been good so far. And everyone makes mistakes, and that's not the best from him, but we can still recover this. I'm not going to put it past us. Apparently our teammates got lag, and a couple of mistakes going around now isn't the best, but we're still easily still in this. There's nothing to count us out at all. Oh, brilliant. Well, that's bad on all of us. I think we all fucked up there. Arch isn't happy with his performance, apparently. We can't really knock them, to be fair. They've been good the whole tournament. And so anyway, hopefully we're just gonna have to recover the second game. I can't see us winning this one anymore. Nah, this game's done now. Gotta hope the second game is a bit more lucky for us, and we need to cut out their mistakes. If we cut out their mistakes, we would have won that game. And but we're behind, and we need to recover this. Right. Second game of the semi-final. We need to do better this as the team, really. We all weren't at our best. A couple of mistakes from all of us, really. You can't really pick and choose different people. As I said, I'm not really mad. I might be mad in the earlier tournaments about losing and having to go with my teammates, but this tournament, I can't really be mad. Like, these people are the same level as me, and I never won the tournament before. I'm not really expecting to win it first try, so I can't really be angry if I lose to a bunch of my ranked players, because that happens sometimes. And obviously I know how my teammates feel when they play this rank. At this point I'm just waffling. I'm just trying to cover my teammates, but we scored. It's a good start to the second game. Go on then. Yes, 2-0, right. As I said, this game is not past us at all. We still got the capability to bring this back, especially in the third game as well. We can definitely bring this back and get into the final easily. We seem to play how we have been. I'm not touching the ball at all. I keep missing it. Don't know what's wrong with me this game, but the team's performing. That's all I can ask for. Goal. Yeah, there we go. That's the one that decides it, I think. So we're 1-1 in the semi-finals, I'm pretty sure. Let's just make sure this actually wins first before we start chatting about that. But, yeah, 3-0, minute ago. Okay, they forfeited. There we go. Into the last game now. I told you, this isn't past us. We can easily win this, so come on. Right then, as you can see, 1-1. Okay. Last game of the semi-final. Let's fucking have it. We can easily win this and get into the finals. We just need to concentrate and keep our focus and not make stupid mistakes like we have done in some of these games. That's, I don't know what the fuck that is. But, oh no. Okay, it's post. Okay, we dealt with it. Right. That's what I'm saying. Stupid mistakes like I just did can lead to things like that. So let's focus. Goal. Yes. Okay, great finish. Great ball as well by my teammate. He did put a nice bit of dribble in there. We got the power on that shot, and that's what beat the guy in goal. Come on, we can easily win this. I've said this so many times now. We can easily fucking win this game. That's gone in. It's actually gone in. Wow. I mean, I'm just expecting some of these people to save these kind of shots. I mean, I'm not saying they're bad shots, but I'm saying you would have thought a person at this rank would be able to save that. Please don't go in. Let's not be conceding to kickoffs. If we're going to lose, let's not lose to a kickoff. Oh, for fuck's sake. Right, that's just bad luck. But we're still in the lead. That's all that matters. So we can still win this easily. Great ball, my teammate. Great fucking ball, my teammate. I reacted well as well. Reacted quickly. Got the perfect shot off. So now we're 3-1. And we're on course to winning this game, I think. Goal. Yeah, hat-trick in the semi-finals. There we go. That's just still the game. And into the finals we go. I'm pretty sure that's going to be semi-finals done and dusted now. Another 3 goals for me as well. A much better team performance from all of us. So hopefully that's that. And there we go. 5-1. Just seal it off. And into the finals we go then. There we go. Semi-finals won. I knew we could bring that back. I knew we could. And let's hope the final, we can perform that well again, and we can win this tournament fucking in the first attempt. Right then, here we are, the final, and I'm pretty worried about these lot, because these lot, I'm pretty sure they are the highest scorers in the tournament. And the fact that they're all apart, as you can tell by their name, is quite worrying. So they're all going to know how each other play, but at the end of this day, we've got to the final. This is quite a good go, quite a good going for me, you know, these tournaments. So hopefully we can finish off with a positive result. Potentially, yes, there we go. 1-0 up in the first game. This is massive. These guys are good. This one guy, Plokio, he's fucking good. His aerials are very good. And the fact that he's got established 2020 probably makes me think he's a Smurf account. I wouldn't be surprised if he's a Grand Champ. I really wouldn't. But we're 1-0 up, and hopefully we just need to see this out and keep tight at the back. Not give him anything. Any stupid mistakes or anything silly like that. And so hopefully we can keep our solid performances going.
What in fuck's name are you doing?
Surely, yes, come on. Come on. We've got this first game. I believe we can win this first game. He's playing himself into trouble here. Teammate does really well, and I just pounced on the loose ball. Come on, I believe in this team. We've got a decent little team here, and I very much believe in us. Potentially, it's free. We're running away with this now. We're absolutely battering them. I don't know what's come into us. We're just absolutely battering them. And they haven't really had a chance. We just absolutely played them off the fucking pitch this game. Let's hope we can maintain this into the second game as well. Oh. Oh, that's not great. But it's a mistake. Mistakes happen. Still 2 goals ahead with a minute to go. I mean, look, this is what happened. One miss. I was under the ball. I was hoping he'd put it again along the floor, but once it went above me, I had no chance. Come on. Let's win this first game. We've got massive advantage. No. Oh, fuck, right. Let's not be talking too soon. Fuck's sake, there's only one goal in it now. A lucky kickoff, and here we are.
You serious?
I don't believe it. We've gone from 3-0 at 1 minute 11 to 3-3 at 104. I don't believe that. How has this happened? How the fuck has that happened? Two jammy kickoffs and one mistake by our team, and here we are. Fucking back to where we were at the start. Team out of beg, you're there. Thank God. Overtime! No! Oh my days, no. No fucking way. No fucking way have we just done this. I don't believe we've done it. Look at Arch, what he's saying. I just don't understand how that's happened. Bruv, oh my God. It was 3-0 up with a minute to go and we just fucking threw it away as well. This is the common theme for me in these tournaments. Fuck's sake, right, we've got to go again now. And, I don't know what we did, mate. I honestly don't know what we did. We just fucking threw it away. And we can still do this, though. We can still do this. All right, here we go, then. We've got to have faith and remember this is what happened in the fucking semi-final. And we pulled out through here, on there. I mean, because of mistakes, again, two shitty kickoffs. And one mistake. And at the end, it was a mistake as well, to be fair. They haven't really outplayed us. And as Arch said in the chat at the end of the last game, we have got these. We can get these again if we win. If we play as well as we have been, we can easily take these. Don't you dare go in. No, bruv. Oh, my days. I've had no boost for so long. We're not really not going to throw this away, are we? I fucking beg we don't throw this away. The one time I get a good team, so promising, so close to winning, and we just fucking throw it away. It's nothing on them. It's not. I'm not criticising them. I'm just saying how frustrating this fucking is. That goal? That's a great finish. That is fucking class, that. He's done really well with that. He beat all three of them on his own there. Yes, there we go. We've paid them for their kickoff goals. We've got another one back against them. Come on. It's a great goal. Bro, this guy is carrying us in this fucking second game, I'm telling you. He's played so well in this game. It's another great goal by him. And we've got to see this out this time. We can't be throwing it away again. This just proves that we're better than them. We've taken the lead twice. We just need to cut out the mistakes and keep solid at the back. And we can easily win this. This is another one. Another fucking kickoff. Oh my days. Look at how close that was. Luckily, I kind of rode off him and got a bit of height. But fucking hell, even still. It's getting desperate now. Oh, go on. Yes, come on. 4-1. Back at the 3-goal lead. Let's not be being stupid this time. Not the best from me. Teammates in an awkward position. I don't know why they've left. What the fuck? fuck. Let's just cut. I'm gonna cut that out of the video, I think. And there we go, right, we definitely won this game now, definitely won it, although they did turn around 3 goals in 7 seconds last game. I sincerely doubt that's ever going to happen again. We've got to win this, we've got to win the second game now, and it comes down to the last game, and whether we win the last game, I think it's going to be extremely close. These guys aren't bad by any stretch of the imagination, but we've proven we are better in both the games, and the first game we just threw away. The last game we've got to take advantage of the fact that we're better than them and just not fuck up. But let's just see out the last 10 seconds of this just to make sure, because you never know. I mean, that stuff like that can happen. And but there we go, easy one. That's the second game. Then now the third game is gonna be close. Let's see how we do in that. Here we are then, 1-1 in the final. And I'm a bit worried because my mic might not even be on. So this could be interesting to see whether my mic's even on or not. Hopefully it is. If I'm talking now, obviously it is. And if it's talking, if you've been talking the whole time, it is. But for me, obviously, I'm not going to know that until I go and try and edit the video. This is a bit of a shit spell. That's a fucking... Right. No need to worry. Still 41 to go. Let's not stress. I don't believe he just pulled that off. I don't believe he's fucking pulled that off. Come on, man. We get to the final. The last game in the final. We're really not going to do this, are we? Please. Yes. Right, come on. Just about squeezed it in. We've still got a long time to go. We just need one more goal and then we're level again. No. Fuck off. I don't know what to say. I'm honestly speechless. How have I just stitched over the team twice? I honestly want to fucking die right now. I've never been so embarrassed in my life. Never been so embarrassed. That is a fucking atrocious fucking bit of play by me. Bro, why? It's such a shit time as well. Fuck's sake, right, we better fucking win this now. I need to pull my fucking finger out. Please. Thank you, Arch. You fucking bailed me out. I need to just reply to these quickly and just tell them how sorry I am. Oh, I'm just defending it. I don't want to risk doing this at all. Oh, my God. Look how close that was. I nearly fucking bottled that as well. Come on, just hit the floor. Just hit the fucking floor. Don't be doing this. Not again. Not again. Just go away. Just fucking go away. Hit the floor, you cunt. There we go. Right. Fucking hell. Overtime in the final. They've had more shots. We need to keep that in mind. We need to be the ones trying to score if it gets to it. This is fucking nerve-wracking. This is so nerve-wracking. Here's my chance to make up for it. I fucking missed again. What is going on? Why am I so shit? Fucking easy chance to put it in the corner. Oh, I don't believe it. I really do not believe that. Oh, I beg. I beg. I beg. Oh, my days. What the fuck is going on? This has been the most intense game. The guy's not playing again. It's 3-on-2. Come on. Come on, team. Please. Oh, my days. Every shot on target gives me a fucking heart attack. He's actually gone. It's fully 3v2 right now. It's fully 3v2. Surely. We just need to fucking... No. No, 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 no. Bro! Fuck! I don't believe it. I do not believe that at all. Oh, my... Oh, my God. Oh my God. That cannot get any more frustrating. I honestly don't know what to say. I do not know what to say. 3-on-2. Right, we've got to go and win it now, haven't we? I don't want to talk about that anymore. That was just fucking bollocks. That's really fucked me off. Oh my God, fuck's sake. Right, let's get into fucking winning this again then. Okay, so here we are then. We finally won the champ tournament. As you can see, we absolutely battered them as well. I mean, their team was toxic from the start. They was never really going to win it. But we did go, there's our desired banner. As you can see, we'll equip that now actually. And there's our trophy. And it's semi-final, we won 2-1. It's close. Final, I don't know what they were doing. They absolutely blew them out of the water. It's such a strange tournament, really. We weren't that great in terms of actually standard-wise. Like, I wasn't playing the great. We didn't have that great. We didn't have the best team. But for some reason, it's matched by the fact that everyone was playing was so bad. It was so weird. Even these two on their team have won the tournament before. How they've won it, I have absolutely no idea. They should be in diamond at the best. And this was in fact the third attempt at this tournament. After the first one, I played one, got knocked out straight away. Yeah, but as you can see there, look, first, second, top 32. But yes, our third attempt. And yeah, that's all the tournament's done. I was thinking about pushing for Grand Champ, maybe. But the chance of me winning that, do you know what I mean? It would take too long to get out. It's already taking too long to get out anyway. Anyway, let's get into the outro. Okay, so we are actually champ 2-3 in tournaments. So I was thinking about doing Grand Champ. You know what? I'm just going to leave it for now. I'm just going to see this as the video. If we do actually get to Grand Champ tournaments, maybe I'll add this on. I'll add an extra video part. But anyway, so when I first started doing this video, I was on 90 subs or something. I then added the intro part in. And yeah, we are now on 157 as I'm speaking now. But this how long this video has taken, and it also speaks volumes about the growth of this channel at the moment. So I can only thank you enough for 100 subs as it is. We're on 150 now, and I've got to make another video now for 150 subs to thank you for them as well, because that is a ridiculous number. Considering how long we was on, like 30, what, about 2 months ago, and we've grown so quickly, and we've grown so much. But yeah, it's been a great, you know, growth for the channel, and I can only keep continuing. We have to be hit 200 soon. Obviously, the 150 video will be out soon. I had to release this one first because this is going to be over 100, and it's taking me a stupid amount of time to do. Not even just because of the fact I'm struggling, because I didn't really struggle. If we look at all the tournaments, other than bronze, we know about bronze. Bronze happened. I don't want to talk about bronze again. Champ is the only one I didn't win the first time on. So it's not the fact I've been struggling in terms of quality, the fact I've been struggling in terms of not only, because there's only three tournaments a day, I've then got to be available on that day at them times, I then got to get into the tournament to start with, which is a problem, and then I've got to fucking not be on a team with two people. But that took so many attempts to actually get there, and once we're there, we then have to play the tournament, and you know, all sorts. So it's hard to fit in, but anyway, we've done it now, and I'm so happy we've done it. I'm so happy we've hit 150 as well. So it's only upwards from here, and this was winning every tournament. As I said, I could push the Grand Champ tournament potentially, but it's gonna be very difficult for me to win that, I reckon. So if put in this video would just be stupid, and I have to actually get to Grand Champ. I'm Champ 2 now, so getting to Grand Champ would take a very long time, with all factors considered. Anyway, this was every tournament won, and I hope you enjoyed it. I know it's a long video. Thank you if you're still actually here and watching. I don't know why you would be. It's still like 2 hours long. But I hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you'll watch some more of my videos in the future, especially the 150 sub special, which will be out soon. So anyway, this was it for me for now, and hopefully I'll see you in the 150 sub.